The traders who did not go to Kololo grounds for the major celebrations were entertained from their places of work.
Kololo for celebration of the 52nd anniversary of our Republic of Uganda, together with our fellow citizens who are already there.
Some taxis were seen decorated by dry banana leaves, commonly known as bisanja. Some taxi drivers commended government for its good services exhibited as the nation celebrates its 52nd independence anniversary.
I'm happy with the day, just being that there are some few problems which are there, which government can as well sort of.
Can't be bad because we have a good life. Stay together with our families and we have hope.
This was amid tight security in the city.